His stick was checked just as he started. And what a collision. Here is Padmai. Padmai really pounding on that far side. Keith Magnuson and Padmai both collided. And as you saw, Padmai got rid of that right glove. And while Magnuson was flat on his back, Padmai got in a couple of real good solid shots. It did not appear as if Magnuson had a chance to give away anything at all because of the fact that he was on his back and was pretty well pinned by number five, Carol Badnai. And the officials having a bit of a tussle trying to get those two fellas separated. Magnuson back up on his skates, Badnai back up on his. Face-off will take place to the left of Tony Esposito. And Badnai and Magnuson have been having a little battle of words right off that face-off circle. They're still having a little bit of it. Each one trying to needle the other. And they're going to send them off the ice again. And Magnuson and Badnai again. Magnuson avoids a right. Now the officials are in on it. Now Magnuson wants to get to Badnai and still cannot do it. Carol Badnai and Keith Magnuson. There was nothing landed that time. There wasn't too much of an opportunity. But I'll tell you, Lou, you've got to admire those linesmen. Boy, they get right in the middle of those flying.
Yes, picks. Indeed. They've done a great job here in separating these two. Now, there is one thing about this hockey game. We've got another period and almost a half to play. And if these two fellas get into it again out there, I would say leave them go. Let them go. I'm up here.
Coming at 1:34. And Magnuson and Badnai are back on the ice together at the same time, and they're still fighting for position right in front of that crease. And Badnai just gave Magnuson a solid elbow, and they're letting them go. They're letting them go. A right hand by Magnuson, another right. A right hand by Badnai. A right hand by Magnuson. And he puts Badnai down. Another right. Another right. And finally, the players pile up. And Badnai and Magnuson are now being separated. Makita's got his glove on the ice. And I'd say that Mr. Magnuson got in some real solid ones. And boy, did Lou Boudreau call that one.
I call that one. That's the only way to settle this. Is to let them go, and once they hit the ice, then the officials stopped it. Now I would say that both men have gotten it out of their system, and they should be put out of this game, to be honest with you. They've got it out of their system. Let me make a comment on this penalty by Papert. The Blackhawks have a two-goal lead. We cannot afford to give the Seals the power play hockey advantage now with a two-goal lead. We've got to keep our cool and remember to protect that lead and to go back and check and help Esposito from here on out.
Well, we'll see how severe Lloyd Gilmore will get now with these two fellas who have been at it.